In wire cladding, a strip is first bent to form an open tube. A wire is inserted and the tube is closed using rollers before being TIG welded. This is done in a protective atmosphere, such as argon. Further drawing and thermal treatments bond the two materials. The applications determine the alloys to be used and also the required clad or coating thicknesses. Typically, cladding is used to coat low-carbon wire with copper and aluminium. However, many combinations are feasible.